If you guys don't know me, my name is Kyle Dubé. I'm 19 years old. I'm a freshman at Colby College, and this is my dorm room tour. So today I'll be giving you guys a tour of my room. And for my school, at least personally, there's not many tours of rooms around here, and I know people are always wondering. So I just thought I'd do a tour for myself. So basically, we're gonna start. And over here is my desk. This is where I sit and do work. And I guess what you could say, that's where the main part of college happens. This is where I do work and all that. And we're just where I study and all that. Then next, we're gonna come to the bed. Now, this area, of course, is where I sleep. I relax, I do everything, I go on my phone and I'll do all that. And that's where that area is for. And you gotta make it comfortable, have a nice comforter, nice sheets and all that. And that's it. And then over here, you're accompanied by a nice little TV setup, and I have my PS4 connected where I can watch Netflix, play games, you know all the deal. And you know, it's just fun to do all that. And it's something you can chill. And basically, this room is pretty big, in fact, and it's bigger than a lot. So I'm just happy to have a room this big. Now coming over here, we have all this nice furniture. Now, if you guys realize, this furniture is pretty nice, yeah? This furniture is really new. We got blessed with, this is like an oldish dorm. Surprised the room is still big, but we got blessed with a ton of furniture. Over here, you got double doors open. I got my trousers and jogging bottoms. Got all my tops and that. And then we got two extra storage. Now we have two of them because, like, me and my roommate, yeah? And we just got some storage on top, which is really nice. And we come over here, all furniture, just got the basic essentials in here, shorts and all that. And I'm just saying, this furniture is really nice. It's like, it's brand new, it's different than the other dorms, and I couldn't be happy. We got these nice chairs, not those wooden ones. They're nice and rolly, can be uncomfortable sometimes, but I'll allow it, they're nice. Then over here, I got my bags hanging, my nationals backpack, this, and then my school backpack that we got. And then over here I have some Polaroids, more stuff will come on that wall. And then I got medals and a baton for my track, because I run track here also. And then on the door, just got towels hanging down, nothing major, simple. And then we come over here, we got a nice little nightstand. This nightstand is really nice, just got storage and all that. Like I said, new furniture, amazing. Got some miscellaneous items, got a kettle up there. Then we come up top here, we got a snack drawer. We love snacks, you know, who doesn't love snacks? And then we come over here, right? And we have a beautiful view. I mean, it's not that beautiful. My roommate has the much better side than me. He's got the nice little trees and it's nice and snowy right now. But I got this little generator in the back, so nothing major. But one thing I really, really, really love about these rooms is the wide windows. Look at those, the wide windows. Now, we don't normally have an open, but these windows let in so much light, which is amazing. And you can just see so much, but sometimes it can be annoying because people can look in and stuff. So we always close them. I really love the dorm for having the nice big windows, which is really nice. And over here, I've got my roommate side in that. And just got a nice little fridge, nice little AC unit. And accompanied on here, we got a rug. A bit dirty, but don't worry about that. And I mean, that's pretty much it for the room. Under, we got a few storage, got my Jordans, some other shoes under there. But for most of the part, this is the room. It's pretty big, and I just wanted to give people an idea of what we have in the room. So this is my room tour, and I hope you guys enjoy. If you want to see more, please subscribe, and I'll be happy to upload more videos. And I hope you guys, wish you the best this year.